I'm just gonna make it up as I go. I've always been a just do it live kind of guy, so if I sit here and think about it, I won't figure it out. If I just do this and I just start it, we're gonna do the Magic Splitter TSB world famous originality. This is a select Magic Splitter. Good luck. A little footloose. It's better than the other one, I think. Plus, it's Carter's favorite movie. Dude, and I hit the post. I mean, if that's not the greatest thing you've ever seen, I don't know what will be. But here's your cards here. Turk, Carter, Malk, PD, Heisman, and Tyson. The light's probably not working. But those are going to be your minis. And you're going to have on the back of it is going to be the pack that you receive. All right? First up will be the Turkulator. It's time for the Turkulator. It's time for the Turkulator. I just made that up. Turk, this is your mini box, and you get a Black Friday pack. Turk with the Black Friday pack. I did hit the post. It's amazing. I mean, it's like if there was a multi-million dollar angel investor that just turned on YouTube and was like, what's all this group breaking about? and they tuned in and saw that, they would say, how much money do you want? I'm investing in you, and we're going to go worldwide with your magic splitters. Now, let me ask you this. Do you think the magic, they think the Select would have sold without a magic splitter? No, it wouldn't have. But you get a mini box and a panini pack and potentially a fatty. Here you go, Turk, your mini box. Something gold and shiny coming up. Brandon Marshall, Jerick McKinnon, there's a Matt Stafford, number to 75-er. Turk. Where you been, Turk? What are you buying my brakes lately? Quit cheating on me. Oh, good old Ego. Ego Ferguson, number to 159. There's Golden Lux in here. There's rookie Sammy Watkins to 199.
Everybody cut.
Sweet Marquise Lee rookie. Number 235. Marquise Lee rookie auto. Turk, Black Friday. Carter, here's your mini box. You are getting a Black Friday. There's Cyber and Fatties in here. Come on, a hot pack with super shiny things in it. Chris Van D is up. What up? See what Carter can get. Maybe a dope Andrew Luck or I thought that was OBJ. I could have got you something redeemed of that. If that was OBJ, you get a little mini set. Or you get a Mike Evans rookie. Number to 25. To get a low numbered shiny. We got two autos in a box. Shane Scove. The bane of my existence is that Shane Scove freaking card for some reason. It bugs the crap out of me. Shane Scove. Really? Shiny Matt Stafford to 199. James Jones, Select. Okay, Carter. Black Friday. Mock, you are getting a Black Friday. The dudes that are still to go, PD, Heisen Tyson. One OBJ rookie. Not that that's the same as it was 2 years ago. pulling an OBJ rookie, that is. I mean, I guess he's still very good, but he lost his luster a little bit, don't you think? When he started acting like a jerk face, crying, fighting with his team. Giants were sucking it up. Mock. Kyle Fuller rookie card. Dope. Number to 199. 150 points. Boo. That sucks. Brian Hoyer. Marion Grice. Telvin Smith. Number to 99. Bo Jackson. Dwayne Harris. Select Sigs. It's not numbered. Mock. First Mock gets freaking top-loaded redemptions that are expired in honors. Now he gets points in his magic splitter. Patrick. I'm going to put up those final three Immaculate from the case. No one-of-ones or even anything monstery at all in the first three. Patrick, you get a Black Friday. What's left? Cyber and Fatties, maybe? Who's going to get them? Oh my god, points. Dope, Jamal Charles to 99. Whatever happened to Jamal Charles? It looks like Stephen Morris. Rookie of the Year. Oh, Ben Tate. He was hot for a minute. I can open up your pack since I have your stacks here already. With your names on them, they won't get lost. So we can open up your pack, see if we can pull a monster out for y'all. There's a pink Emmett. Number to 199. CJ Fedorowicz. Surprised there's no Johnny Manziel sightings. William Heiss. He is getting a Cyber Monday, Billy Heiss. Billy Heiss loves it here. I wish he loved it here more, but he loves it here. Breland, Bershad Breland, 75. Come on, Garoppolo. Hakeem Nicks, 199. Blake Bortles, rookie patch, 299. Man, back in 2014, that was huge. Grammy's thinking immaculate. Dante Moncrief, rookie. Watch Tyson get the hot pack. Hot box, I mean. Fat Black Friday. Guys, all send for your minis. Oh, just what you want, Tyson Antonio Andrews. Ryan Grant, numbered to 25. Brandon Marshall is numbered to 75. And the last of the select 14, numbered to 399, AJ McCarron. And select has come a long way since 2014, wouldn't you say? I'm gonna go get those packs. I'll open them and put them with your stacks. And that rhymed. I got some of these. I got a lot of these. I don't know what to do with them. But I'm sure I can find something out to do. Maybe magic splitters with these or something. 20 rated rookies, red and yellow, and 2 hollow prisms. Are there autos in mega boxes? Signature series hollows. What about this? How's this magic splitter doing? That thing's dope. That's a straggler from when it came out from like 3 months ago. I got news for you guys. We are going to do a Hidden Treasures jersey break after this. Right, they're not guaranteed per box.